don't like its choice to make that colony right now. Unless perhaps... What is this colony, actually? Ooh. Okay, it is a spore, but he has only one zerglin right now. Alright, well, Rhett loses the game if this guy has two zerglins, which I do believe he does have. Wow, that was an absolutely intense game. I thought Rhett had won it on that Mutalisk battle. It looked like the other Mutalisk battles before, where Rhett just crushed him. Yeah, that's it. Rhett GG's it. Got the things left. Extremely close. His opponent right now. I just saw him shake his head out of the corner of his eye. This game keeps crashing after every game. Really weird. I guess it doesn't matter longer. And this is going to be his first game on Heartbreak today. It's going to be a 12 hatchery. His opponent has just thrown up his spawn before. I'm watching out of the corner. I believe that is, in fact, a 12 spawn before. Which Rhett's build is good against. 12 hatchery beats 12 spawn before in the build order of rock, paper, scissors. Of course, that does not mean game at all, but it's a good opening for Rhett. Up on delivers. Oh, it's not through. Really use the drone. Ah, oh, uses the drone blast something. The mirror's still in his mouth. Hands or whatever. So correct, so we can avoid the fuser noise. Looks like he has 26 lanes, more than his opponent. His opponent, by just my glance there, looks like he has maybe 22. Well, more just hatched, I guess, I'm not sure now. Wait, wait, good surface area there for a moment. Red has to run away. Some hot shots coming in. His opponent throws up a colony. It's going to sacrifice his drone count even more. Spire doing quite well. Alright, a lot of things. And here we go. I don't know if I like this one. She's attacking that Kroon. I do not like that move. Kroon's have 2 armor and a lot of health. He's now being countered. But his spire is done. You should have enough ones to hold this, I do believe. I don't know, actually. This is a little bit scary. Alright, pulls back. He does need those to delay drones being killed, because the needles are out to help. Alright, good, good. So now he has his own meters, but it looks like Rhett has. Does Rhett have one more? No, he does not. Okay. And now Rhett is losing quite badly. Damn it. And Rhett's going to lose this and drop out in the round of 8, it looks like. Very unfortunate. I really thought he had that second game. Thank you.